Lights up.
Look, you're new here, so I feel it's my duty to warn you. There are a couple kids you should watch out for. Skylar Morrison, he likes to thump kids on the head. And he's reached his spot because he's the biggest kid in our grade. He's supposed to be in the grade above us, but I guess he needed to learn more, so now he's in our class. He's not so bad besides the something on the head thing. It's Ross Sullivan you really need to watch out for. His real name's Ross Cow, and sometimes the teachers call him that, especially if they're new, but you need to make sure you don't ever call him that. He's pretty good at name-calling. There's this one kid he calls Booger Licker, BL for short, which is Jillian Wynn. He has really bad allergies. He also likes to do stuff like stuff mashed potatoes down his shirt. I know it's from personal experience. He also especially likes to pick on smart kids. I'm telling you this because I can already tell you're smart. I don't know why he does this, maybe it's because he gets treated like this at home. That's what my mom says anyway. Maybe we can try to be nice to him. Maybe he just needs a friend.